Morning! Happy Tuesday! Happy book review day! Today's book review is from one of my very favorite authors. In fact, I use her books as kind of a carrot to incentivize me to get through some of the other books that have been hanging around too long. So I've actually been holding on to Bitch by Lucy Cook since June of last year, 2022, and I had a stack of books I needed to get through. And so I did. And now I've had a chance to enjoy this one. Lucy Cook is, I put her in the same camp as Mary Roach. They're both just really genius, inquisitive, funny science writers. And they do what every really good nonfiction writer should do, in my mind, which is make me rethink something that I thought I understood. And so, to give a quick example, I mean, so this is all about the female of the species, what it means to be female across animals, all species, and that kind of thing. And there's all kinds of nuggets of information in there. But the one that blew my mind was from chapter one. This is just give you an example, and it's about sex chromosomes. And, I thought I understood. There's XX, XY. I didn't think it was much more complicated than that. And there's all kinds of information in here about how the Y chromosome is shrinking and how much actual material is on there. And I just eat that kind of stuff up. But the thing that really caught my attention, because I have nieces and nephews who have bearded dragons, is this little section on bearded dragons. And they, reptiles, have ZW chromosomes instead. So they are ZZ or ZW. Anyway, I'll read you this quick section. Most bearded dragons have genetic sex determination. Females develop from ZW sex chromosomes and males from ZZ. But this genetic sex determination system can be overridden by excessive heat. It happens with a lot of reptiles, where if the temperature is above a certain degree, then it's a male below a female. And it's part of the reason why climate change and so many other things are really important because it's going to drastically change this. But in this particular case, but this can be overridden by excessive heat. If during development, a clutch of ZZ male eggs gets baked by too much Australian sun, the high temperature overrides their chromosomal sex and ZZ males switch sex to female. These sex change ZZ females have a unique constellation of male-like and female-like physical and personality traits. They lay twice as many eggs, yet their behavior is more in line with male dragons. They're bolder, more active, and their temperature is higher. This novel variation allows genetic or sex-reversed female dragons to respond differently to a more diverse range of environmental pressures, giving them an evolutionary advantage. The researchers behind the study noted that although the dragon's gonads may be female, their behavior and morphology are more masculine, leading them to propose that these sex-reverse supercharged dragons should perhaps be considered a separate third sex, one which could offer the species distinct fitness advantages. Rather than being seen as an aberration, this hodgepodge of sex determination systems and the resulting sex-reversed females could, in fact, be a powerful driver of evolutionary change. And there's just so much in here about that, and I knew about the temperature affecting amphibians and reptiles, and I think fish as well, but I didn't necessarily know nutrition and just kind of the populace, what the buildup of the community is can affect that. It's not just the chromosomes and the switches on those that make sex what it is. So anyway, I mean, that's just one small example. Every chapter is filled with nuggets like that. And like I said, Lucy Cook writes with a sense of humor. It's engaging, not just for super nerds like me. I read her book, The Truth About Animals, which is essentially, I think, 13 chapters, and every chapter is about a different animal that's been misunderstood over time. And this is just another work of genius as far as I'm concerned. So definitely recommend Bitch, Lucy Cook. Pick it up. Hope you enjoy it. Bye.